Hello guys, this is Rohan from dragonblogon.com, and in this video I'll be showing you how to set up a playlist in Wallpaper Engine. It's really simple. All you have to do is check the box above the wallpaper that you want in your playlist. Once they are added, go to the playlist settings and here you can change the order and the duration of the video. Now that the playlist is set up, you can click on the save icon. You can name it whatever you want. Now you can load your custom playlist whenever you want.